I regarded the world as such a sad sight until I viewed it in black and white.
This is another one of my projects. It's 94. Country all wheel drive. I'm going to strip this one and put the motor and tranny. Another one that I have, all-wheel drive. It's got 178,000 miles on it. Runs good. So transmission shifts, the trannies were the worst in these things. They always gave out before the motor did. So interior. Strip it. My shit though. Seats are good except the driver's seat. It's got 178,000 to 250,000 miles. Digital dash. And this thing runs like a top. Quiet as a baby. Doesn't leak, doesn't knock. All wheel drive, brand new caravan. Country Woody.
Until I viewed it in black and white.
To this town of country. This is a 95 town of country that I bought 6 years ago. Well, same thing, all wheel drive, 3.8 liter, 6. This one here is white. Bought this in Jersey. It's there. All wheel drive. Rust on the hatch. Rust here. That's it. It's all white. Got leather interior too. I've already took the disconnected everything, and I'm ready to drop the subframe, which in turn is going to drop the motor and strut towers and everything's going to come out in one piece. I just have to disconnect two more bolts that hold the motor and tranny together to the frame of the van, and cut the exhaust because I can't get the bolts off, and that's where that one's going to go, right into this white one. It's a nice town and country.
I regarded the world as such a sad sight until I viewed it in black and white.